Mystery.
I see you, little punk. Come here.
I'm not used to what this looks like. I don't know what I'm looking for. Why am I finding dirt down here?
Because there's dirt? I don't understand the question.
Oh, damn it!
Spooky door. Oh, that was a dead end. That's awkward. What is that? Oh, sand.
I'm so mad.
Did you think it was a sheep?
It was a pig.
Yeah, that, I've done that already.
There's a pig in the tree.
Ow!
I thought it was a sheep, but it was a freaking pig. And now I'm upset.
Even more than before, or about the same? Ow, you bitch! Come here, you little bitch! Yeah, you! Oh, there's a creeper over there.
That's a pig. Looks funny. I'm punching a tree with a flower. I accidentally punched a pig. Stupid pig serves you right for looking like a sheep now.
It's not the pig's fault.
Might be.
Oops. My sword's gonna break. Wait, is that... That's iron!
That's what it looks like?! Oh god, I hate this!
What is it?
Wait, did you find it already?
No, but I'm never gonna find it! That's so stupid.
Guys, I should totally make a bed. That'd be a good use of my... Oh my god, there's like a pig mosh pit down here.
Kill them, maybe sheep will spawn in their place.
Damn, that's a lot of iron.
Now I don't know if I found iron or not.
Any more? Nope, I think I got all of it.
I've gone cold.
Oh shit, it's night.
Yes, it is.
That happens a lot.
Okay, Fiona lagged out my game and I moved.
I'm sorry. I'm a horrible person.
You are.
A little bit, yeah.
I hope you know that.
What is this?
A pillar?
Why?
Because it.
But it doesn't look like everything else. Oh, it's gravel.
That is a thing, Molly.
I'm not used to this. I don't like this.
Oh, shit.
I have Derek look normal. Hey, Fiona, I think I found your cave.
Did you now? Whoa, something just hit you.
I don't know what. Like. Like, I literally.
Me, you little bitch!
What just happened, other than something hit me.
Me, you little bitch! Come here! I hit you once! Stop staring at me!
Now, what? Do I keep mining or do I try to go back? What to do?
Spoopy ghost!
Spoopy ghost?
Damn.
I think there was a creeper. I think a creeper exploded behind me because there were things on the ground.
Stuff is hitting me. I'm being hit by stuff. No! Damn it!
Aw, Molly's dead.
Ding dong, the witch is dead.
Oh, wow.
Love you too.
No!
Only but the fondest. Only but the best for my friends when they die. Damn it.
No. Oh my god. What the fuck is hitting me? I can't see shit. Oh fuck.
It's a skeleton.
Ow. Got you. Fuck you, skeleton. Where the hell are you? I'm probably gonna die again. Yep. Killed him, though. Took him with me.
Took him to the grave?
Uh-huh.
Ow.
Brought him down to hell with me. I made fucking shears and everything. Why did I bother, actually?
I don't know what that means.
There was a zombie. I have stuff I don't want to lose.
Yeah, like, that would probably do it.
Like, not important things, but I have a bow. I killed a skeleton.
Well, you can use that.
Yeah.
What?
You can use that bone. Make bone meal?
I don't know.
Yes,
what to do.
I said I have.
Okay.
It's what I said.
I don't know. You sounded confused.
I wasn't sure if I had one or not.
I found so much iron.
I was confused because I mean, like, it wasn't in my, like, direct inventory, so I thought it dropped one, but I wasn't 100% sure if it dropped one.
Aw. That was stupid.
So my stuff's probably gone by now, right?
Oh my god, I found a dungeon!
What is... That's gold! Oh my god, the gold looks so cool.
I'm sorry.
You know, if you live.
I'm sorry, I'm busy.
What's gold?
Yeah, that shiny thing right
that's
there!
That's not shiny!
That's dungeon.
The dungeon!
She's found a spawner.
A what?
A spawner, a monster spawner.
Oh.
There's also a skeleton near the house.
Wonderful.
Okay. I don't know where the
shit,
house
there's
is.
One trying to kill me right now. And I am hitting it with zombie flesh.
I don't know where I was other than near the farm.
I am gonna smack you with the flesh. Oh no, you're gonna kill me first. Oh shit!
She punched herself out of the game.
Why are you gonna do that?
Because you hit exit game!
I am starving on that for some reason. Damn it!
Hit the button. You're good.
God damn it. I don't even know what to do anymore. I keep dying.
I think I got an enchanted bow!
Nice.
Oh wow. Why? What does it do instead of normal bow?
It's magic.
It's got a power one. Yep, I got an enchanted bow.
Nice.
Nice, bro.
Yeah, but I want my other stuff back.
How did... What? Shit.
It doesn't really help me. I don't have arrows.
Guys, I have cocoa beans. Good for you.
No, murder her.
But I also, oh wait, no, it doesn't matter now. Oh god, zombie! No! Come here.
Come on, little creeper, let's go for a swim.
Die!
Die so much even though we're on easy.
I don't know! It pisses me off!
Did we just suck that badly?
Apparently!
You know, easy or... Easy refers to how many monsters spawn, not the difficulty of the monsters.
Okay. That's true. God, we would be murdered instantly on hard then. Then I won't stop us from playing it.
You
laugh. You laugh, but I'm not kidding.
No, I'm laughing at a zombie who's still trying to kill me, even though he's on fire.
He can still kill you, sweetie.
Well, the leaves have different colors depending on what type of tree it is now.
They always
do.
I never really noticed it, I guess. It looks cool. I have a thing of zombie flesh. I don't know.
I have a pig saddle, but it doesn't really help me because I need that achievement place that actually gets achievements.
I found someone's mine, I think.
It could be a natural mine.
It's got torches in it.
There's a fucking skeleton. Get in lava, skeleton! Yep, that's right, bitch.
That was my mine, I'm pretty sure. Not that I really care, because there's nothing there other than coal.
Shit! I caught fire!
Good.
You're just gonna leave the door open?
It doesn't matter.
Do you really think the door's gonna matter?
That's a good point. God damn it, okay.
I was gonna say, what door?
No, the door survived.
Yeah, no, I put it back up.
Oh.
Bye, guys. I'm going to the mainland. Maybe. Probably not, actually.
You're leaving the island?
I want to, but I don't remember how to get back.
I know, isn't that always the problem?
I'm at the boating. If I can feed and find cheap, whatever it is.
Camp.
Is this my...
I can find my way back, that's where my house is. No, because I want to say that...
Ah!
Aren't these on the edge of our world? Like, our part?
Yeah.
Like, if you...
Oh my god.
If I might go straight back, I don't see it.
Like, you can see, Mario boating from my house, I'm pretty sure.
So shouldn't I be hypothetically able to go straight back and find our city?
In theory. But I don't know what angle Arcade City is from the boating. So in theory you are correct, but also in theory you might be wrong. Like, it all depends on where, Cloud Dude is looking.
Yeah, but it's near the...
Yeah.
See, I'm at the farms now.
Yeah, farm is where, original life was built.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Okay, then I think I know how to get back. I also see Fiona in the distance.
Oh, all my food's gone.
It wasn't me.
No, I died.
Oh.
And then I never went back because I'm just like, well, screw it.
Oh. I found pigs, Fiona.
Okay, that's cool. I want some sheep.
There aren't any.
Yeah, that's...
Oh, that terrified me.
Say that again, okay? I like how you say there aren't any, and I just happened to walk up to one.
Oh, Fiona, you know you really shouldn't say that when I said I see you.
Damn it! Well, you wouldn't do that. I mean, I have nothing.
After you kill it, you'll have something. You really shouldn't say that after I say I see you!
I shouldn't have. I haven't learned my lesson yet.
Where's Fiona? Hi, Mommy.
Hi, Beth.
Have you seen Fiona?
I have not.
Can I just quit because Molly's gonna win?
I don't know, I'm...
Just no, Molly's myself. Gonna win.
Hi, doggy.
No, because I really don't want to have to go find Lapis.
Yeah, but you have cocoa beans. Come on.
I know, but you could find a brown sheep. I've seen them around.
And you found a fucking pink sheep.
I know.
Yeah.
Molly.
Beth.
What?
Beth. Oh, come on.
She was upset. I don't want her quitting.
Well, I should have a black sheep, but...
No.
We all know what happened to that. Also, I can't... There we go.
Yeah, I had to... build around... I need lapis. I don't want lapis.
Haha, Beth.
Haha, Beth, what? Oh no, you got two pieces of. Oh, one piece of wool, because you can't even use one of them. Well, I was putting up two? Oh no. I'm gonna make die.
How do I do with this gray wool now?
Put it on Katie's board.
Yeah, but Katie's not even playing.
So make it look like she was.
Fine. Here you go, Katie.
Is it light gray or is it gray?
It's light gray.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Technically three.
I'm being attacked!
You're holding-
Oh, what do mushrooms look like?
That's a good question.
They look kind of the same.
Some more realistic cow faces.
Something just blew up by Fiona.
I know, I let a creeper into the water.
Oh, okay.
Oh my gosh,
ow!
They look so nice.
No, spider dragon! Spider! Beth, help! I'm behind your house!
I can't!
Damn, they're everywhere!
I'm stuck! There's a mushroom right in front of my gate, and I'm trying, but I can't. I'll try, but I can't.
Fuck!
I can't make any
Oh my
promises.
God, that creeper killed the skeleton for
me. No!
Where are you? Where were you? Oh, I see you.
I had wool. Pick it up. You can have it. There's a skeleton by me, by the way, so careful. See him? See him?
Sort of.
That's what a dead person looks like.
Wait, what does it look like?
It just looks like I'm lying down with my arm out.
Run, 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 run.
Here are some red flowers. How many do you need for the
one dye? One?
Just one?
Yeah.
Now how come for when I wanted to make the orange one, it said I didn't have enough yellows, but I had like 10?
Because you probably didn't make them into dye.
You need to make it into dye.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, spruce wood planks.
Ooh.
Okay, so now
my house looks nice.
I need to go back to... Oh, there's
crap.
My little...
Look at my bookcase!
That's nice. Oh, I knew what that looked like already. Cause
So what do the ocelots look like?
Well, a trained one looks like that when they're the black ones.
Oh,
she goes into my house.
They have a cute face.
You go into my house, you can see the orange tabby.
Oh my god.
I'm very busy right now, hiding from life.
Oh, so, there's a creeper.
This is the cool-ass bunker friendship. We're taking a break. Well, I am.
Because you're pretty sure you're going to lose.
Oh,
apparently.
Look at my redstone lamps.
Whoa.
This is my best friend Amanda's part of my house.
And no.
Yeah.
Oh, the sun's coming up. I just have to get away from him.
And Brian.
Yay, the sun's coming up.
Brian, this little lovely area. Oh, Molly.
That looks nice.
Look at that.
That looks really nice.
So this texture pack upgraded Brian's room.
Yes, it did.
So yeah. It's pretty swanky in here. This is my library.
Oh, I'm drowning.
So, yeah. I'm pretty much enjoying this texture pack.
I have to get away from... Oh, fuck.
Lots of lapis around here.
Too bad we can't use any of it.
Yeah.
No, right? Oh, where am I? I don't know.
That looks pretty sweet.
Right? What? Our house. Well, our secret area. Oh, it's raining!
Oh, no.
Fiona's complaining. She's in the desert. You don't get rain in the desert.
I'm staying here then. Oh,
oh
my
no.
God. When did that
Guys,
happen?
Guys, it's raining.
When did that happen?
When did what happen?
I think I did that or something. I don't know.
We have a mine outside the TARDIS now.
Not really. Not very good.
Is that the hole?
I think so. It was the original hole of Destiny before we discovered the actual hole of Destiny. Or what? What did we call it?
I don't know.
There,
Bunker of Sadness.
Oh, yeah, I'm so cute. Kitty, kitty, meow.
You should get one.
You could get a kitty.
Meow.
We're not stopping you from getting kitty. Yeah, you're right. The other thing was obsidian, because that's an obsidian block.
Yes. I can white. What one was this? Yeah, you can make white. You have a bone.
I don't need white, though.
You need white to make other dyes. See, look. Well, you don't need that particular one because I gave you lime.
Oh, I should probably throw some shit out.
Molly, you could cheat so hardcore in this because there's so much wool around our world.
Yeah.
What should I throw out?
Which one are you gonna take, Beth? You almost missed it.
Throw out the rotten flesh.
I guess I'm taking this one. This wasn't the one I intended to take, but I guess we're taking this one.
I'm pretty sure you chose the right one, so... Maybe? Yeah, you did.
How do you throw them out?
B-butt? Why are you throwing stuff?
Because yeah, I don't need it. It's taking up too much room.
Well, you should have listened to me in part one when I said dump your stuff at the TARDIS.
I thought you meant here.
That's not a TARDIS.
I didn't hear you say TARDIS.
I said TARDIS.
Oh, hey, the record, hey, you. Fiona, the Hill of Flowers.
Holy fuck.
Yeah.
Why?
There's some red... Oh, no, that's redstone torches. I'm like,
because
there's some red ones in it.
You wanted to piss me off.
I did.
Where are you? Anyway, you outside?
She's near Game Central Station.
No, I am at Game Central Station.
Well, the Flower Hill is not Game Central Station, necessarily.
But it pretty much is.
I found Connect 4!
Oh, Molly, I chose the wrong spot. I forgot how slow that little piece is. It was just... Oh, it was bad. It was bad coming back.
All of them are bad at that point, Sadie.
Yeah, but not all of them go there.
True.
Oh, look, I found red flowers.
Oh, now it's raining.
You left the desert.
I know.
I know where we are.
Yeah.
I am.
You're at Candyland.
Okay.
I'm at Clue.
I'm not going down there.
I'm not far from you.
Are you?
Yeah.
I should probably leave my...
Yes,
cart
please.
Here.
That's what the chests are for.
Well, I was going to be like, oh, well, I'm going to come back. But then if I die, then I'll be sad. So.
Sheep.
Guys, this is a thing that you don't know about.
Don't go in.
Beth!
Stop!
It's snowing!
Yeah, it is snowing. Because it's ice.
We can't show them.
I mean, we can show them. We just can't go in because you can't get out.
Yeah. That is actually the issue here.
You're on Marshmallow Mountain.
Oh, is that what that is?
Yeah.
Is this Poop Mountain?
No, it's the Poop Forest.
Forest of Poop.
Oh, is it really?
Oh, Molly.
It's chocolate forest. It looks like poop.
It does look like
sorry.
Poop. Good job. Ah, damn it.
Oh, look,
there's
another place
what?
I can't go into.
I found an egg.
I like making no way outs. They're fun. I'm following Beth and she doesn't know it.
I see you.
You see me when you look at my screen.
Can we go inside the barn at all?
There's nothing in it.
So I don't know, I just want to see what it looks like on the inside.
Why?
It's a shop. Nice.
Hey, Molly, I found some yellow flowers for you.
I see that. I found water. I fell in the water. I can't get out.
Good. I laugh at your pain.
You're so evil. Hey, Molly, I'll just leave this egg here.
Remember that one time that I decided that I was going to be me and destroy all the Hey, Molly. Guess what I can do? I found a cheat spot again.
No cheating! And I know exactly where you are without looking at your screen! This is why we can't touch future Let's Plays!
So there's sheep spawn eggs up there!
I know, there's sheep spawn eggs like everywhere around this place. Where am I?
Where exactly are you guys? Where you're finding-
We're on the other side of the world.
Yeah.
Damn, I don't want to go to the other side of the world because I'm going to lose this place.
We didn't find sheep- There's sheep spawn eggs for another Let's Play.
Yes, which means we can't touch them.
That'd be really nice if we could.
But they're everywhere.
But there's a crap ton of spawn eggs.
They're there, and they're also at the AC Ranch, which is the place that has the house that looks like a sheep.
Oh, okay. But also, we have all the dyes there. Well, some of them.
I'm just walking around waiting for a sheep to appear.
Well, we have... The other one that would be actually useful... Oh, yeah, no, yeah, you're right.
I'm pretty sure we have...
Never mind. Well, we have... If we really wanted to go up, we could find out, but... We have yellow, orange, red, purple, lime, And I think brown. So that would help some people, but not everybody. Are you going up?
No.
You trying to go up?
Maybe.
I'm watching you. I'm watching you. I keep seeing sugarcane and thinking it's a tower of pimps. And I'm like, we didn't build one of those.
Molly.
That's not ours. Yes. No, it's not ours.
I know.
I'm not putting it in.
We could do it when we're That's why not we have the heart knowing. Of gold.
Oh, it's also pink.
Yeah.
Ow, 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 what? Ow!
Spider.
Oh.
Is it nighttime?
Yeah, it shouldn't be attacking you.
That's weird. He came from above! Die already!
Molly, I'm coming.
No, he's dead.
I can't climb up this.
Ooh, you got string.
I did.
I like string.
I came here for a reason, and I don't remember what the reason was. Oh! I came here by accident. I was trying to go home. That's what it was.
Come to where?
The game board lane, way, alley. I don't know what you want to call it.
I found blue portal. Blue portal.
Yeah, I built blue portal in, like, a place that we pass a lot. Orange portal never gets seen.
Yeah, I was gonna ask you if you actually built an orange portal. Yeah, no, I have both portals.
It's just one's in, like, the very corner of the map.
I think I found a city.
So there's nothing there.
Blue portal. Where am I?
You're in the only city we left standing, so you're not far from Wooly.
There's a swimming pool.
Technically, it's a target, but yeah.
It looks like a swimming pool.
Well, it is made of water, but...
I see something.
Oh, what do you see?
I don't know.
Oh, you see me. And a heart. Oh, no, you don't see me. You see, the remnants of a city.
Yeah.
Which means you're probably near Candyland.
Carrots! Carrots for days!
Why is this place covered in water? What used to be here?
Oh, there's another level.
You had a lake behind your house?
Me?
Yeah.
I think it got exploded.
You think it got exploded?
I don't remember there being a lake.
Shit, I like do think there's carrots to eat.
Oh! What? I think that was the entrance into the ravine.
Yeah, sorry people, I took your carrots.
I'm confused.
Oh my gosh, I'm starving!
Replant them.
I ate them all.
You... What? Seriously, bitch?
I'm starving!
You get more than one! You should have had extras!
I'll just take apart another one and plant it.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, do that. Now plant
Why
them.
Did you only take one carrot?
Apparently I thought...
Only
knew them.
I take an entire row and then eat, all of them. I keep them. I have, 18 carrots now.
Is that... That's a pig.
I'm at what? Life, and I don't remember where the station is from here.
Oh, villagers.
Wait, it's over here. I walked by the thing that we
They
keep
have a
going.
Little porch.
Yes.
Nice. Oh, these villagers are living a life.
Molly freaked out for a second when I was
How the fuck do they get in their house?
They don't.
Molly, I almost freaked out when I walked into the, over the water in Candyland because I thought there was water for a second and I was like, nope, there's water underneath it though.
That's why it's poop.
True story. Ooh, I thought that cart was leaving without me.
Yeah, it kind of does that sometimes. It's dark.
Hey, look, it's me!
Oh, that chicken's still dying. Well, can't do anything
Molly,
with itself.
I saw the thing.
You saw the thing? What thing?
One of the things that we're not supposed to show.
One of the big things we're not supposed to show?
Big-ish.
Oh, no, I know what you're talking about. Okay. I got you.
I'm going on a scenic tour of the minecart tracks.
I'm being mean. I'm doing bad things.
Just want sheep. I want a white sheep. So I can start making colored wool.
I mean, in all theory, everyone wants a pink sheep.
Oh yeah, you were just so lucky to find one.
Wait, never mind. I'm being stupid. I was like, hey guys, I want to go find a squid. I don't need a squid.
What do you need a squid for?
I don't need a squid.
Exact.
What color do you get from that?
Different grays. Oh! Me, I didn't put on busy.
Fiona, think about it. Ink sac. What do you think it makes?
Black.
Gray.
Well, she's not wrong. It does make black, but when you add it with other stuff, it makes other colors.
Does it make black? Dang it, then I could use it.
Yes, it makes black.
Good job.
Oh!
It's getting dark.
I'm stuck!
I don't know where you are.
I'm underground! And I'm stuck! But I have wool!
That sucks.
Guys, I'm just gonna admire it while it lasts.
Oh! I'm like, admire what? The heart? Oh yeah, we are competing for that, aren't we?
Wait, we compete for that?
Yeah!
You sure we're not in...
Beth made it. She was a genius when she made it.
We can get sued for that, can't we?
No.
For a heart?
They're copying the Tower of Pimps.
But we're not. It's a heart.
But it's a thing you make out of gold, and...
Originally it was made out of red wool, but that looked like shit, so...
Die, spider.
I can't get out of here! Fuck me! Beth, come save me.
I don't know where you are, sweetie.
I don't know where I am either.
And I'm also
near our houses, and I have wool. So I don't want to die, but I'm gonna die.
What is...
Oh. Fiona found a sheep. He's having serious issues with said sheep.
I'm fighting a sheep in the water in the rain. We're having
I would be if
we're having an aquatic battle, guys. No, I'm not even kidding. Where did that sheep go?
I'm journeying to the center of the earth. Ooh, look, lava.
You should swim up it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there's also water.
I hear lava is good for your skin.
It is. It's a great exfoliant. If someone wants to come save me, I will give them a piece of wool.
I don't know where you are.
I'm near our houses.
That doesn't really
matter. I went under Anthony's house, and then I fell.
Hey, which one do I
know? Oh, I think I know where you are.
So now I don't know.
I'll help you in a minute.
Wait, do I have permission to cheat?
What do you mean?
I'm gonna fly. I think. Nope.
I don't think you activated it, sweetie.
But I did! Woo!
You did it last time.
I feel like it should always just stay.
Okay, you know I got this when we started, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I remember because you're like, I can't place it, but I have it. And sweetie, we're at the point where you're probably not going to win, so I really don't care.
I'm just trying.
I know. So, I'm
just happy I'm making progress now.
Exactly. Me too. Okay, can't cheat, awesome. Never mind.
I'll come help in a second, if you really want, but I want to get back to Wooly first. Because I need to drop crap.
Hey, Fiona, I have no way of winning.
Well, you do if I stay stuck in this place.
Did you find a waterfall? Oh,
are you starving?
I know where you are, Molly. Yeah, go up the waterfall. You should be, like, right near my
I'm house. Trying to go up the waterfall. It won't let me go up the waterfall. And every time I go to breathe, I die.
Hello, zombie. You gonna come after me?
I don't know how high this waterfall goes.
Do you even see me, zombie? Oh, fuck. Don't. Oh my god!
Don't tempt fate, Fiona.
Never tempt fate. Now I have a spider trying to kill me.
I don't know how high this goes.
I'm pretty sure it goes to the top pretty much.
Yeah, but if there's not a ledge for me to jump on, it's not gonna do me any good.
No, but I think it's like to the top.
But I don't think it does it because I think I plugged all those waterfalls. Yeah, see, it doesn't. No!
Don't die, Molly.
Molly, no.
Okay, so I've actually officially figured out directionals to get to Arcade City from Lily.
Have you now?
So I can actually get back to you, Molly.
Yay!
It'll just be a little while. I can only go so fast.
Fucking skeleton.
No, don't do that. That sounds gross.
Hey, you're funny.
I had to lighten the mood somehow. I'm stuck in a freaking cave.
How's that working out for you?
I got dirt.
That's good.
She can get out. I believe in her.
Yeah, come on. Just keep destroying shit until you can build
purple.
Your way up.
We're purple.
Are you free? She's free!
I don't know where I am, though. Who's house right behind?
A bunch of... Probably I'm thinking mine. Arcade City.
Well, yeah, I am there, but... Oh, behind Jesse's house. Yay!
Okay. I was like, either Jesse's or mine, because you're in the cave that runs underneath both our houses.
You fell
you mean
the
labyrinth
cave.
That runs underneath the entire city?
Yeah, but it's mainly under our houses. Like,
which I find hilarious that I built the entire city not knowing... Really? I never gave myself food!
Good job.
I thought so. Beth, I just want lapis. I don't want to go in caves anymore.
You have to.
I just want someone to win so we're done with this.
I know, but I don't want to be. I don't want to go in the caves. Band of Brothers?
Band of Brothers what?
Do you want to form a truce alliance and go into the caves together?
All three of us?
All three of us, yeah.
Do you give me some equipment?
Well, yeah, we have to make equipment, of course. That's why I'm coming back right now. And we got food.
I had a carrot.
I'm going the wrong way!
Yes, you are. Molly, go to the lighthouse if you want to come back to Wooly.
I'm being attacked by a spider.
Okay, well, don't die, first of all.
I'll do my best.
Wait, do we need purple?
Yes, we need purple. We need pretty much every color.
1, 2, 3, 4,
there should be 16.
I'm counting how many I have left.
Oh, sorry. Well, it was a total of 16.
Where can I jump?
Are we doing dinner tonight or no?
I don't know. Who's Big Walu?
It's Brian!
Baby! Oh, she locked me out! Wait, no, that's you!
That's still you. I'm on busy.
Oh, yeah. I'm not. Because we had skinny jeans come on.
That's not me! I was like, because you locked me off, so I'm not busy anymore. Uh-uh, it's you.
Yeah, I never actually put on busy because I'm like, which is stupid because you were looking at Nova Soldier and Skinny Jeans stuff before we started. So it's like I should have known that they were on, so it means that they're going to come back on a lot. I don't know.
Guys, I got rid of my sand. Are you happy now?
No, but I'm never happy. I have swords for everybody. They're all made of wood, but I have swords for everybody.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we just need pickaxes.
Can we just get some cobblestone then? And
I have about 18 carrots.
Oh yeah, we could make stone swords and stuff. I keep forgetting we can make some out of swords. Stones. I can make some out of swords. Yes! I am the sword master! I don't know where I am.
In trees.
Bumper buddies!
Wait, you have bumper buddies?
Yeah. So then I go this direction.
Okay.
Hi, doggy.
Okay, that
way.
This is technically not a let's play. Can I eat from it?
No.
Whoa!
You know, Molly... Oh, wait, never mind, you have stuff. I was gonna say, you could just die and come back.
No, I have stuff. Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, wait! I got an email from IT.
It's probably about your laptop.
Is your laptop done? Or is it tasking you about stuff?
I see Beth.
I'm in the creeper forest.
Beth!
Oh, it's because I called them before I went.
Beth!
Fiona, I don't see you, but you...
I'm right behind you!
I'm facing the wrong direction.
Hi.
Hi. I have carrots.
Oh, sweet.
Katie got home safe. Either that or she's stuck in traffic.
Okay.
She poked me.
Hey, Fiona. Fiona, watch this. Fiona, watch this.
Where are you?
I'm standing by a cactus. Do you know how you can make carrots disappear? Watch. God!
What, the cactus ate it?
Yep.
Yep.
Don't waste all your cactus, Beth, because I am starving to death.
Don't waste
all your cactus!
I swear I said carrots, but okay. I'm gonna rewatch this and be like, wow, I really did say that wrong.
Don't waste all your cactus.
Okay. I swear I said carrots, but okay.
Come within the fortress. Do you like my wall?
It's beautiful.
Do you like my wall?
It's more beautiful.
I would be pretty much tied with you if that stupid wolf didn't disappear.
You mean if I didn't see the pink sheep or find the cocoa beans? Yeah, you would be tied with me.
No! I have pink.
Oh! How'd you get pink?
I kind of made pink today, actually.
Oh, you make pink with red and white, don't you?
Yeah, actually.
I never remember that.
Oh, yeah, I could actually still make pink.
No, if I had the black sheep, I'd be almost tied with you right now.
Yeah.
Because I found a black sheep, and it disappeared.
What was my other email? Walt Disney Pictures! No, thank you.
Because I just need pink, and then we need to find lapis.
But we have not,
yeah,
I
have we need one. Lapis for, like, five different things.
You need it for purple. You need purple to make the magenta.
And then you need the blue. Which is all I need.
The blues.
And then the fake blues, which are purple. That's literally all I'm missing.
My box is full.
You should move stuff around.
Or use something.
No, use the bone to make more white dye.
I got that before we started.
Oh my god. Go drop it in the TARDIS then. You can move stuff to the TARDIS still. That's why there's like a billion different things there.
Beth!
What?
What are you doing?
Parkouring.
Did I accidentally hit you?
No.
Okay. I'm sorry I did.
Does anybody have food?
Yeah, carrots, remember?
I would like food.
I'm on Fiona's chest.
I know.
Fiona's not paying attention to me.
No, I'm not.
Wally, can you come see me?
Hold on. I'm moving shit to the TARDIS. Hi, Molly.
I was just standing.
You left the door open!
That's because it's daytime, I really don't care.
I was going like creepers this, while she was in the chest and she was ignoring me.
There's creepers in the desert.
I saw plenty of creepers in the desert.
Live.
Eat the carrots and live.
You know, I was standing right in front of you, crouching and uncrouching in your face, and you were ignoring me.
Beth.
I was taking shit out of my chest.
Yay.
Do I have a bed?
What? I don't know. Oh, because you helped me with the prison.
Oh, yeah.
I made the prison bigger.
Okay, that's good.
Okay, wait, this was a creeper head again.
Yeah, I don't know, Beth.
But that was a skeleton still.
I don't know.
See, I'm okay with the creeper heads if they're like that. I mean, they're not as cute as the pixely ones, but I can deal with it. But I don't want the skeleton heads.
Okay, you said you had a sword?
Yeah, I have it. It's in
Molly
me.
Molly has it.
Where is it?
Please tell me no one else heard what I just said.
Why?
I don't want to repeat it.
Why?
Molly has a sword.
You know what? I'm going to do it. I said I have a sword in me.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Yeah, not too happy.
Your mother did not raise you to say that.
You never know.
No, she didn't. She works with children.
Maybe she's...
But you is a children.
You
probably stone. I let this up.
How much wood do we need?
Oh, I have plenty, so
okay, whatever you got, we're good. Okay, I got
12 and 11. I've got three sets of 64 sticks and then a set of 24 sticks.
Damn.
Oh, damn, I made it wrong. Okay, don't make sticks.
Okay, I'll just make the planks.
I see Fiona.
Yes, I need the planks because I forgot.
Fiona, just stop moving. Look at my screen. I can see your gamer tag.
Why is there already a pig in the farm?
I don't know.
I don't know.
I murdered all of them.
Should I go murder it?
Yeah, it's up to you. You don't have to.
Okay, I can do it. I will.
Okay. I can do it later. Jump on the...
Pig!
Oh, I just got scared by my own hair.
Wow.
You guys are.
Hi, pig.
Well, I'm at the TARDIS.
Guess what? Guess what day it is?
Your death day. Happy death day!
You're gonna be beaten to death by a piece of wood. Congratulations.
Can I just say how nice this cobblestone looks here?
I don't like it.
Pork chops.
That's not cobblestone.
That's
just stone. When you place it, it turns into cobblestone. It looks different.
Oh, yeah, you're right. This is stone.
Yep. So, yeah, just make them all into that. Make them all.
Well, that... Oh, interesting.
Right?
All right, I made them all.
We're switching it up. I'm on the bottom.
I'm on the top.
Everyone's in the wrong spot. Molly and I aren't even ourselves.
We're not.
I'm still myself.
Where are you guys?
Found a cow and a pig. I'm up here. Where are you guys now?
Yes.
Where'd you go?
Into our cave.
Yes.
Oh, you're down there.
I'm Soup's excited.
Soup's?
Soup's excited. Age of Ultron.
Ah! Yes.
Creeper.
I'm so excited. I created an evil villain, because I'm now Tony Stark, evidently.
I'm Bucky.
Are you guys down here?
I am. I created Ultron.
Don't know.
Because I am.
I don't know where Beth is.
Wait, I see you.
Where did you guys go?
No, that's Beth.
Did Beth change skins? I don't think Beth changed skins.
I consider myself Tony.
Beth didn't... Oh, Beth did change skins.
I did!
You guys are down here somehow.
I started digging down. Thank you, Molly.
You're welcome.
Where is the entrance to your cave?
There isn't a cave. Fiona, there literally isn't a cave. I'm just digging down safely this time because I'm not in creative mode.
Alright, then I'm just gonna go start digging on my own.
Why would you do that?
Why not? I can't get to you guys!
Why not?
I don't know how the hell to get down to where you are!
I'm building a
staircase! There's a staircase!
Oh, look, that's it!
A staircase!
How?
Fiona's lost. Fiona's a Minecraft noob.
Molly, no, I'm not. I'm learning.
Molly, I need a torch.
I'm gonna need torches at some point, too.
Thank you, Molly.
You're welcome.
I did find coal up on the surface, but... You guys need help?
Ah! There was a Molly in my face. Suddenly
I don't know what to do. Should I just keep digging here?
No, stop it. Stop touching stuff.
Me?
Yes, everyone.
I just want to help.
Do you want my cave or do you not want my cave?
I like caves.
Okay, then
Brian. Brian says, oh my.
Okay, then what are we supposed to do?
There's a spot where I dug straight down and found, like, everything imaginable in this game. I'm trying to get back there without killing myself because I was in creative mode.
What's that?
Ow, ow, ow.
That's coal.
Ow!
Or is it? Wait, what is...
I'm sorry.
I was murdered!
You were in my way!
Oh, shit!
Get out of
my... Oh my god, I died! It's not that surprising, Fiona. You should have learned from when I died!
Look, it's back.
What's back?
This
yeah,
because
we changed texture packs again.
Oh, fuck, I lost
I'm
my shit.
I tried to dig down.
Did you guys get my stuff?
I have all everyone's stuff. I'm trying to dig down for them, and I just murdered both of them by accident, Brian. Because they both legitimately just...
I couldn't move!
Okay,
Fiona was in the fucking way!
Oh, well, you can pass through me!
I couldn't jump up because you were in the way!
Oh, it's all right. An
who has my stuff?
Where's all the crap?
Who has my stuff? Oh, I got some of that. Thank you.
I don't have torches anymore.
Yeah, I have them, Molly.
I want to be in charge of torches again.
Beth, can you give me a pickaxe?
No.
No, you don't need it.
I want to help.
You're not helping, Fiona.
What are you supposed to be doing this as a team?
Right now, this is Beth time.
I didn't get any of those because I'm stuck in the air. What?
Now I'm in the corner.
Well, it's not where I blame belong. Fiona.
What?
Okay, apparently you don't want everything.
What?
I was giving you literally everything, but okay.
Did I drop it?
No, you just kept moving. So I'm like, I don't know if you want it.
No, I do. I was trying to pick your stuff up.
Oh. You got my feathers.
Okay, that works.
If you need stuff, I got it. Go
away.
I'm stuck.
How are you stuck?
There you go. Please don't hurt me.
No promises.
So screw this being safe thing.
Ooh, hey, we found an iron.
I found a skeleton! And a spider! And a zombie! And a creeper! Holy crap!
Everything's in there!
And lava!
Wait, Molly, stop! Well, I mean,
I can't!
Don't die, but...
I didn't die!
Where are you?
Down my tunnel.
Your tunnel?
Yeah.
You mean the tunnel I made?
No, I made one off the side of yours.
Where?
I don't know where you are.
I'm in the stairs.
Do you want to stay there?
Like, I see your gamer tag, sort of. In mints? I see you. Okay. Yeah, that's where that is. I'm pretty sure that's where I was trying to get to. Ow! Ow!
What? Oh my god. Is that on top of
Creeper!
Me?
Creeper!
You want to save me? I have all the stuff! I saw that, Molly.
I didn't die.
Leave me alone.
It's all that matters.
It's okay, Beth.
Molly,
the evil has been vanquished.
Okay.
I want to explore this way.
Careful of the lava.
Okay.
Somewhere there's lava. I don't know
there's
where.
There's lava right here.
Okay.
I have a block, if we can block it somehow. Oh, I
ow, know. Ow, ow! Molly, I'm about to die, Molly! There's a...
Get in front of me. I mean, you know exactly what I meant. I will protect you!
I'm almost dead.
Just in case, should she...
I have food.
Should she pass stuff on to someone who's not gonna die?
Molly's right next to me.
Hi, how are you?
I'm also, like... Well...
If I pop, Molly's right there.
It is true.
More iron.
I've had a really big hole.
Oh yeah, that is a really big hole. Let's get some torches in there first.
I'm not exploring the really big hole.
Okay then.
I have a bad track record.
Yeah, you want to explore the really big hole?
No.
I think we should go back by the lava. Because I think it was near lava.
Okay.
But in the case that it doesn't?
We have all your shit?
No, in the case that it doesn't, we have the hole. Because I think it's a different part of the cave system. Because it was just... Molly was building this, and I was just screwing around, and I dug straight down. Because I was on creative mode.
So you're just going that way, Molly?
Yeah, sure, why not? I don't have to use a pickaxe to get there. Have we got sticks or
just
no?
Just straight forward, or are we going down at all?
And then we run out of dirt.
Oh, sorry, ow! sorry.
Bitch!
I honestly did not mean that. You were just in the way.
Good idea.
Alright.
I'm gonna follow Beth down her hole.
What am I gonna do then?
I mean, you could do it too, but you gotta be smart about it because you can't just jump down and you'll die.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna die though.
There's a lava.
Yeah, I saw you knock the skeleton into the lava.
I don't think that was her point. I think the fact that there's a lot of lava was the point.
Lava lake. Isn't that what we were looking for?
Not necessarily. I don't know what it looks like because I don't remember what Beth found.
Hello, creeper. Hello, zombie.
Beth went all the way up, correct? And started going back straight down from the top.
I see myself on your screen.
I went up to the surface and then went straight down.
Okay.
Oh, she found redstone.
Awesome.
I don't know if we need that.
We do not. Well, all we need is lapis. Correct? Correct. You and your circular staircase, this is killing me. Oh, thank God, the surface.
Good.
Where is your hole?
I am so glad that happened to you, skeleton.
I don't know where Beth's hole is.
I can come show it to you.
Please do.
Right here.
Okay. No, don't jump!
Why? I have nothing. I literally have nothing because a skeleton bunched me into the lava. We died looking at each other. Like, I know what
I'm not going down that hole. I don't want to go down. Is that the hole?
Oh, I see what you're doing. Clever girl.
I know, right?
Pop, 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 pop. Alright, I need to find some animals.
Which way'd you go, Beth? Right or left?
Oh, look. Animals.
That way.
Is that a sheep? That's a sheep.
Hi. I'm in the dark.
Sheep.
Lapis!
Yay!
Oh, the lapis. I knew there was stuff down here. Then go this way.
I'm coming for you, animals.
Are you gonna put, like, torches and crap up?
Me?
Yeah, you.
No, we're done.
Is that enough lapis?
I believe so.
How much do you have?
16.
1, 2, 3...
Enderman!
Maybe... okay, that probably is enough. Where did we come down?
Animals, I'm here to kill you for your flesh.
I saw its eyes!
What would you like?
I'm disappointed.
In what?
What do you even have, kid?
Me?
Yeah.
Everything.
Like in your inventory.
A lot of random crap.
Like what?
Like dirt, cobblestone, pickaxes, torches, gravel, arrows, gunpowder, coal, the lapis. Stuff like that.
You don't have to get lost.
Yes, she is, because I'm not waiting.
You must come cows.
It's okay, I got white wool. Probably shouldn't have said that.
Probably not.
Molly and I both have white wool, too.
Yes, we do.
Damn it. I need to kill more animals.
Molly, I hope you fall and die.
You do too. I am really proud of this tower. Like, it's beautiful.
Where are you going?
I took my stuff.
Yeah, you have all the stuff.
Yeah.
You're supposed to be sharing.
I know. That's why we're traveling in pairs.
In pairs?
Yes, that way if someone dies, the other person picks up the stuff.
Die, chicken.
I don't know how to get up this mountain.
Die, chicken. Die, chicken.
We're going up the waterfall.
Damn it, I got poisoned. Oh my god.
Did you eat a chicken?
Yeah.
That's why.
Whatever.
Where are you, Molly?
Up the waterfall. I want to explore that cave. But now
so I'm probably never going to make it back to Wooly, though.
Well, considering Beth's probably going to steal your minecart, yeah, probably.
I didn't even think of that.
Thanks, Molly!
Well, she's following me! She's going to end up there, and there's only two carts.
Follow the tracks. That's how I got here.
It is true.
You're a fucking pig.
Minecarts are fun anyways. I think I'm always like, we travel in pairs. So if someone dies and she's just not waiting for me.
Oh crap. It's getting dark.
I was just about to say, well, Fiona found Monopoly. But no, that's Beth.
Yeah.
Beth found Monopoly.
Yes, I did. I did find Monopoly. How very stupid. You.
Beth's underneath Monopoly.
I am underneath Monopoly. Once again, okay. I'm very stupid.
Wolf!
Look, it's a chest. It's empty.
Beth, I think this is your wolf.
No.
No. It doesn't have a collar.
Oh, no, I thought I had a collar for a second. Never mind.
There it is.
Should probably just hide out here.
Good luck with that.
Oh, look, a minecart.
How convenient.
Fiona, your minecarts are evil. It tried to run away without me.
I know.
Yeah, it does that sometimes.
To do that. You guys gonna go to sleep?
No.
Damn it.
Okay,
I don't wanna.
To be morning.
I don't wanna go outside.
Molly, are you swimming back?
Yeah. I do have stuff to cook. Stuff. But I don't have anything to cook this meat with.
Do you have wood?
I don't have wood. I don't have wood.
How do you not have wood?
I didn't bother to get any.
Well, you know what I'm like, huh?
Yeah, I know. I mean, there's trees right there.
Look, wood.
Shut up.
What's the... Oh, that's a giant ash tree. I'm like, what's with the pillar of dirt? It's not a pillar of dirt.
Me?
No. Yeah, well, it's a tree. So, yeah.
Molly?
What have you realized, sweetie?
I have a distinct advantage over both of you.
Well, you all have an advantage over me.
No, I mean, not necessarily Molly.
Okay, I was gonna say why.
But especially against Fiona, because Molly might know the world really well, but I have a good memory.
I don't. I get lost.
Once I make connections, I'm good. Because I can find Mario boating really easily from your house. Because I just go behind your house, the lighthouse, I can see it from the lighthouse.
Yep.
So if I'm on that side of the world, I can find it. And also, I know where Mario boating is in relationship to the farm on this little island here.
Yep.
And I know where the farm is in relationship to our base. So I can actually get back pretty easily if I don't get killed by the skeleton here. You're resetting. Molly, you can't sleep.
I have a new spawn. I have a new spawn point.
Ollie, you sound hungry.
I'm not, though. It's just what my stomach does after it eats.
Oh my god, that cow scared me.
I can't run, Molly.
What the fuck?
Molly, I'm so tired.
Oh god, that's not a cow.
Molly, you're lagging me out.
I'm sorry.
I'm tired, and I can't even run. And I'm trying to reset my spawn point.
If I can just make it,
because Molly's about to win.
Rapunzel, where am I? Oh, here. Get them on the tracks now. Great. Oh no, I'm in
life. No, I need another cactus.
I went the wrong way, I think.
Oh gee, where will you ever find one of those?
Oh man, I'm full. I can't carry this stuff.
Okay, tracks. Here we go.
Wait.
Molly, where's all the lapis, you punk?
Isn't... I think I just went in a circle. Oh god, that was a zombie.
Someone has an not put away minecart.
Oh, that's your
Beth!
That's your minecart, Fiona. Elliot is like, oh, fine, I'll clean up after you. People these days, they just don't clean up after themselves, huh, house. Fiona?
Hey, pigs. Oh, wait, is that Katie's pig?
If it's inside a thing, yes.
Mm. Where's my house? Where'd you put my house?
It's next to Beth's house and Katie's house.
Here we go.
Is Fiona hiding?
Oh my god, there was a zombie chasing me the whole time. Hi, Lycos. How you doing, buddy? I could be. I have nothing.
Oh no. Beth, I need another lapis piece.
Oh, god damn, you fucking...
Wait, how do you do blue?
With just lapis?
Just lapis?
Yeah. That's why I need zombie. Another lapis piece, because I didn't plan for that.
In a second.
Alright.
I can't pick it up, because I'm full. Damn it. Thank you.
Run a thing of purple. It's Beth's house. Or that Katie's.
Damn.
Whose house is this?
If it's next to yours, it's Katie's.
Katie has a random piece of purple sticking out.
That's okay. I can fix that later.
Is that the sun coming up?
Yeah, yes. Molly doesn't have enough wool to win, guys.
Ah, oh, god damn it!
Oh, look, Molly won!
Surprise, surprise!
Yay, are we done now?
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
To Arcade City!
Molly, no, there's a zombie.
Oh, there's a skeleton trying to kill me, but he's on fire, so it's okay. He's dangerously close to Katie's house, though.
So no, they can't set the stuff on fire.
Okay, he's running away now like a little bitch. Because he knows he's going to die.
Now you can dead. Break gold with the iron pickaxes, right?
We have a nice little... Oh, gosh.
Yeah, we have a ravine underneath our house.
Okay. Oh, and Fiona's already back there?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Molly.
Because I was trying to get back to...
Look, it's a creeper head again.
White wool.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
no point now.
Eyes happy, 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 happy. Because you know what this means?
What? You get
Beth no longer has the heart.
Oh! Beth, how's it make you feel?
I don't give a crap. She kept threatening to take it away because she lost the footage when I won it.
But notice how I left it! I left it because you created it.
Molly, you can't take it down until people are there.
I know.
Should I?
Should you what?
Why is there a ladder on it?
Are you kidding me?
Oh, that was Fiona! I thought that was you that was just standing by it! That's why I said don't take it down!
Can I climb on top of it, though?
No!
Why is there a ladder on it?
It's mine!
So she could climb on top of it.
Yeah.
You know, without having to stack a bunch of blocks.
No, without being creative. Because I like being victorious on top of it. I just like all the stuff that I do that you're like, I'm going to get rid of it, and then you never do.
I didn't know there was a ladder on the back.
Didn't you remember?
No.
She got really mad at me because I climbed the top of the heart.
Nope.
And she wanted to kill me.
When was this?
You were there. You shouldn't remember it. Fiona did something.
Oh, well, of course I was there. This is my world.
Oh, look, I see you, Molly. Molly, turn. Do you see me? I'm by Mario boating.
What am I supposed to do?
Wait.
You're supposed to wait. Because everyone else was still playing.
I was playing. It's just I was trying to get back to Wooly.
You were taking your
sweet-ass time.
I'm
Fiona! Guys, Fiona was getting her way back to Wooly.
Making my way back to you.
Okay, whose house is the really tall one? Because I see a painting in their house.
Harry's,
okay. I see a painting in Harry's house.
I almost thought there's a hole in my ceiling and I almost freaked out.
There is.
But I have a kitchen downstairs. Hey, Molly, do you want to go get lunch after this?
Yes.
How about me?
You're not hungry. You don't... Ow!
Is that physically hurt?
Oh
no, you're actually starving to death.
Yeah.
Oh!
What would you do if I actually ran up and took a piece of the gold?
I would kill you and take it back.
Not doing it then.
Well, I'm glad you're smart enough to say no. Oh, yeah, no.
Guys, I'm still waiting for the day that Fiona wins it and then falls off in the middle and doesn't know what to do.
I'm probably not gonna know how to make it. So
I'm like, which one is mine? This one's mine.
You built this place. Well, most of it.
Crap, I did this wrong.
Yeah,
how do you do that?
Not the ladder, Molly.
I don't have the ladder.
You didn't pick it up?
No.
How do you put it on the side? I still can't figure that out.
Molly, why aren't you standing on top of it?
I got this.
Beth, you look so sad.
Crap.
Standing in the water.
Molly, you screwed it up.
No, I didn't.
You could have done this so much
quicker. I got confused.
You could have done this so much quicker.
Well, yeah.
There's editing.
No, there's not.
No, there's no editing the fact that she could have done this quicker. You still can't get up.
No. There we go. So good job, Molly. Yay.
Molly, let's go get lunch.
Let's go get lunch. I can't run!
Uh-huh.
Fiona, get out of here!
You weren't invited.
Why?
Molly, close the door.
No.
Well, like,
this is not like there's anything to do. I almost thought there was a creeper in your house.
There is.
I know. I thought there was a legit creeper in your house for a second.
Oh, I'm like, what the hell?
Oh, we have an escaped moosh. Oh, no. Oh, what the fuck? Crap. Come on, guys.
No, you don't know where we are.
Do I? What's your dog's name, Beth?
It doesn't have one yet.
Oh, that sucks.
Ah, I guess lunch.
I found you.
No, you didn't.
Molly, come on.
What's this room?
Let's go where she can't find us.
No! Beth.
What?
Where she can't find us.
Where are you going?
Follow me.
I'll crash lunch when you...
Oh god, I'm stuck. Oh.
Molly, you didn't close it.
What the heck
I can't
like close this?
It because you were coming in.
Oh, okay. I closed it.
What is...
That's an ender chest, sweetie. It goes to the underworld with you.
Okay.
Hi, Molly.
Okay, Beth.
You don't even know where Molly and I are.
I don't. Because you guys are meanies.
We're not even in Beth's house anymore.
Yeah, we're not.
I know.
We're in the library.
I saw you run out, so I know you're
She'll
not
She'll never
in the
find
house.
Us.
You have no idea where the library is.
I guess you guys hate me.
Molly, she'll never find us. She can't even see me. It makes you better if she sees it's Bethaboom.
And it's Magic Molly.
It's our secret hideout.
It's our secret lair.